But yeah, if you think autosave is annoying, try bumping it up a bit, because you can change the interval. I believe you can disable it completely as well, but I'm not quite sure about that.